Let's go! I am very impressed with how much they fit into one episode. It was like an hour and 8 minutes. Wow! Everyone did an amazing job. Like, it's even better than I expected. God damn! The show is actually more violent than the manga and anime combined. Holy sh! Someone gets cut in half and it was shocking to me. And somebody else gets their brain bashed in. Wow! If you haven't watched it, go watch it. Please just go watch it. As a huge fan of the manga and anime, we're eating good, all right? One Piece fans are eating. When it comes to the manga, it's peak. When it comes to the anime, it's peak. And now when it comes to the live action show, it is peak, my boy. The casting is fantastic. Everyone perfect that I've seen so far in episode one. Everyone. And I do like some of the differences, like Garp executing Roger in the beginning, and some of the other scenes getting added, like Zoro versus Mr. Seven was super cool. It was something that we didn't get in the anime or the manga, but it was a question a fan asked, and it was added to the anime. That is amazing. Clearly, the writers of this show love the source material, and they are doing an amazing job respecting it, all right? They're adapting it to the best they can with the episodes they have. The action was great. Zoro's fight were amazing. It kind of reminded me of Jackie Chan a little bit when he kicked the seats and stuff. Choreography, absolute peak. That's not to say that Luffy's fights were not, because they're awesome too. And Nami, actually. Everyone. And this is what a new adaptation should do. Adapt the material and enhance the OG one, you know? Make it better. Add scenes that we didn't get. Luffy himself was amazing throughout the episode, and the way they showed his flashbacks, cherry on top. Costumes, the locations, the set designs, the music, awesome. I do hope we get more of the classic original One Piece music, because all this is mostly original, which is fine, but we gotta honor the original soundtrack. I'm surprised how they made the gum gum look delicious. It looks like a big muffin when it takes a bite into it. I like that a lot. Now, Vita was done justice. Captain Morgan was done justice. I can't wait to see Buggy, of course. They did an amazing job with Buggy's reveal. I love it. Kobe was great. A whiny little bastard. Awesome. We did cut some iconic scenes like Luffy coming out of the barrel, Luffy beating up Kobe to help him make him a Marine, but you know what? It is fine. But I think the biggest one, which is also a nitpick, is the fact that when Roger gets executed, he does not say, "I left everything in one piece." You know, the title of the show, come on now. Okay, I see it's a little stumble, but it's really a nitpick, really, for fans. It's only really a nitpick, because it's still the same message. I can't wait to do a full review, because I was surprised how much was in this episode, and I didn't feel rushed. It did not feel rushed at all. I highly enjoyed it, and I do believe live action onlys have a gem on their hand, baby. Let's see how this series handles the rest of the arc, but I truly love it. Amazing action, perfect adaptation so far. Netflix, good job. You earned this. Netflix, you're doing great. I can't lie. As much shit as I talk to you about canceling awesome animated shows and other great adaptations, I gotta say, when you win, you win. So what did you think of this show? Are you an anime only? Are you a manga reader or live action only? Comment below and let me know, and let's discuss. I really am curious to see what you think from your unique perspective, and especially the live action onlys. I'm very curious, as someone who, you know, this is their first time, so I'm curious to see what you think. Thank you all for watching. This is Random Junk signing off.